as I rambled among the leaves so green, I overheard a young woman converse with Reynardine. Her hair was black, her eyes were blue, her lips were red as wine, and he smiled to gaze upon her. Did that sly old Reynardine? Oh no, kind sir, be civil, and my company forsake. For in my own opinion, I fear you are some rake. Oh no, he cried, no rake am I, brought up in Venus' train, but I'm seeking for concealment all on the mountain plain. Your beauty so enticed me, I could not pass it by. So it's with my gun I'll guard you all on the mountain high. And if by chance you look for me and you cannot me find, I'll be in sun and dark. She followed him, his teeth did brightly shine, and he led her over the mountain. Did that sly old Reynardine? And he led her over the mountain. Did that sly old Reynardine?